Okay guys, so actually turns out that Brother Man's stream recorded literally after the video about Crash UFO, but I found out through the internet that apparently this alien blood, there's an alien blood trail that apparently leads somewhere and leads to a special weapon. So I'm gonna go and find out where it is and what we can get from it. Explore the cave then. So guys, we just found an alien. Guessing this is the poor little guy that got lost in that ship. And as you can see here, we have got the alien blaster. It's the alien blaster pistol. It's appeared a couple of times in the loading screen. So that's probably where you'll recognize it from. This is, as you can see, the alien blaster. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates. It's not too bad. Looking at it, it's an energy weapon with 55 damage. Range is quite far though, about 119. Accuracy is 73. It barely weighs anything, so I'm going to take that. And also, we've got the ammo for it as well. Looks like there's a few other things been left in this cave as well, so I'm going to have a look at them. Alright guys, so it looks like that's it. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like. If there's anything else in Fallout you want to see, then by all means, let me know through the comments. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. So thanks for watching, guys, and goodbye.